Yeah, 11:30.
Oh, you were on at 10:30.
Oh, pain is because the time zone difference.
Oh, yeah.
I forgot. Time zones are different. Okay, I'm gonna go start
might
a match.
Game. I might quit gaming and then and play. And start doing. What's it called? Oh, like archery and baseball and stuff.
I know for sure next year, next school year, I'm gonna not be on the game as much.
It won't let me do it.
Oh, I might be playing like a different game next year. By next year, I'll probably not be playing Fortnite and playing a different game. Unless they make a really good season. Like season 8 or 9, like those were my favorite seasons.
I might just stop playing because the school is gonna be stressful.
Oh, I'm not ready for. I decided.
Our COVID things are going up a lot, so yeah.
Oh, bro, I'm going into middle school. I'm just gonna try making friends with everyone, so I don't get bullied.
Okay. Your sister got bullied because she was friends with a lot of the mean kids that were mean to people, and people made fun of her.
Wait,
for
what matchmaking are we doing?
It's just 2v2 thing.
But Payne, just do what I did that got me through middle school. Is be chill with everyone. Don't have beef. Just kind of be chill, like. Oh no! Where you can have a conversation.
I would not start
everyone.
Beef in high school. If you're in the high school, well, don't start beef.
Especially in high school, don't start no beef with no one.
Mans will punch you.
Go
in
to
the BHC, face.
BHC, box fight loop.
I'm not.
Oh, this stuff.
Okay.
I guess. Me and Payne will be on a team. I needed
some. All right, it's a freaking
but they're OG. Hey Jay, can you go easy on me? I'm still
he's
trying
20.
To.
I knocked the. Jay.
Okay, Jay, remember those new settings? Nope, you don't remember those. Okay. We all have memory loss sometimes.
GG. Alexis. You got me low.
That is cap. I only hit you 23 blue.
I thought you hit me for like 116.
I'm going for the mystique.
That means you're Alexis.
What? The mystique 189 pumps me. He's low.
Jay, can you not come at me while I'm trying to get to the streak? Bro, I've both you on me. Like.
The mystique's not bad.
The mystique is actually cracked. I expected a mystique to be this cracked.
Keep throwing water bombs.
Yeah, I'll stay back. Nobody come for me.
Remember that one time you did and you came for me and I got nothing for you?
He's like crap.
Wow! You tell us not.
Jay, bro.
I mean, you did bring up the past, so I kind of got scared that you guys were gonna come down here and kill me. Okay.
I got both of you on. I knocked the machine. I'm hitting straight shot.
Bingo. My god, hit the quan. Are we going back to lobby? I'm gonna leave here.
Yeah.
No, I was gonna interfere!
Bruh, I didn't trust that.
On homieship, I'm gonna interfere.
That's what you did to me, and you came up and just backstabbed me.
I mean, I didn't put it on homieship. Cause you forgot the pass! That I did it to you!
Yeah, but you saw me up there building.
I mean, I kinda did. I'm sorry.
No, I'm mad at you right now. I'm mad.
I want back to lobby. Bro, I want McDonald's right now so bad.
Bro, we're not selling pizza right now.
I'm eating taco pizza right now.
What Taco the hell Bell! Is taco
pizza. Doritos Locos Tacos are the best.
Nah, the quesalupa is bomb.
Okay, you can't tell me though that the Doritos
Locos Tacos. Bro, I usually get the chicken quesadillas. Okay. Chicken quesadillas be bussin'. And them steak quesadillas.
No, that's nasty.
Have you had the Taco Bell steak quesadillas? With some sour cream? Woo!
Yeah, for real. I can't eat a quesadilla without sour cream. Guys.
My mom got me on that.
Okay, so you, Payne, do you remember Junior? Question mark. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you're in the
group. From the daycare?
No. I don't know if you were in the friend.
I thought it was in Chinese.
Junior is my, I don't like saying. I wouldn't it consider does. Him as my ex, but he is, cause we did. But it was like, I can't explain it.
Who was like? Is he the who?
He's this guy. He might join. Who knows? Payne, can you pretend you're my brother, please? For okay. This, if he asks, he's inviting me. No, you wouldn't join me.
Remember those two guys we met? Like, that.
The weird
girl.
Ones.
The one who played the Russian anthem. The R&R.
The Russian
anthem. No, not my cousin. My friend joined. He said the R&R. Remember that?
Uh-huh. Jay, this one time, like, me and Alex went to, like, Scott's film with these two really weird guys in this played the Russian anthem. They had it like prepared, like ready.
Mm-hmm. Hey, guys, join me.
Because I said I was from Russia.
Join me. I got kicked. Oh, you're so traumatized. It makes me wanna cry. You dumb bitch. I loved you. I loved you. I loved you. It's true. You wanted to be here. Just so
hi.
Hi. Dab it up if they can't get it off
of me. Bro, I joined and see two bananas.
yeah, I got kicked. I'm so sad about it, too.
No worries, Alexis. Let's play creative.
Question, how many X's do you have on Fortnite?
X's? I don't really have many.
I have like two, no gap.
There was two, Jay, I wish you saw that, there was two bananas, and then I just left. I was like, what was?
Can I remember my friend, he's so lonely in that lobby by himself.
That is that laugh does not reinsure that whole situation.
Man, it better not be that guy that said the N word.
No, it's not him.
Imagine if it was.
That's my cousin.
Your cousin?
Wait, no, my cousin, my one friend. Yeah, he's a friend.
Who is it? 420. Oh, okay, fine. Let me tell you all the exes I've had in the past. Okay?
Okay.
And I'll tell you when. So, from November to January, I had Logan last year. Yeah, last year. And then from... It was complicated.
Oh.
We'd be on and off from after me and Logan broke up to August. So I knew Tunic when I liked him. When I was with that guy. I knew Tunic. I met him like when we broke up. And then me and Tunic got in a huge argument. And I hated him for a long time. And then,
Are we doing the creative matchmaking or what are we doing?
No, I got some hot fries.
I'm gonna go into editing. I wanna go in here. I wanna test out drivers versus snipers with my new settings.
Drivers versus snipers?
Mm-hmm.
This map will help you with your editing. This map will help you with your editing. That's how I'm fast at editing because I did this map multiple times over and over again.
I did try everything
with this map. We can do
that.
Okay,
we'll do that map later or something or in a little bit. I don't know.
It's called the Edit Dictionary.
I think was that the one we did the other day?
With who?
Why does PlayStation sign look so gay? I just want to know.
They changed it!
My God!
Let's go!
They changed it! It's all cars! That's so much better!
Is there Lamborghinis in this?
I can't pickaxe!
This is so much better! No, the things don't work! Like, whenever I
will come in here and go and move monster truck.
Bro, this is a lot harder. I'm not gonna cap.
You have to break the window first. I just realized you have to break the window first and then shoot them.
Can I break the windows on your guys' state first? It's hard. No, I want the old drivers versus snipers back.
The golf cart.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Cause you could just, every time your window breaks, you could just swap cars. Three people isn't fair because the teams aren't fair. I want to test it.
Bro, I feel like I would have done a lot better if normal. If it was normal.
Are you doing no scopes only? Oh, gay.